Hello everybody, hope everybody's doing great today. Appreciate those who watch this video. I hope you enjoy it. Hey, if you already seen this movie, it's been out for a while now, leave some comments below. What do you think of it? So let's get into this movie. It's called The Black Book. This is a movie from Nollywood, not Hollywood. So I imagine it's from Nigeria. And this is a very action-packed movie, and it's your good old revenge story. It gets kind of complicated as well, because you got a couple of revenges going on at the same time. Very much at the very beginning, you get a lot of action, a lot of gunfire, as we have our villain trying to kidnap, not trying, he does kidnap this politician's family, her husband and her child, because she's starting to interfere with our drug lord's business type of deal. So he's trying to get her to do his bidding. So he murders her family. And then kind of places the crime on another man through the corrupt police to kind of kill him. Little do they know, this guy's father was an ex-soldier who worked for the general, who's actually the big crime lord, the big baddie in this movie. So he's trying to get revenge for the murder of his son by either killing him and also at the same time revealing all the crimes that he did. So the Black Book is actually like a book that has the crimes that our general did, so it's evidence that he's actually really corrupt. And then you get the letter, another kind of revenge story with a reporter and her, kind of like her daughter, the reporter's daughter. The reporter got murdered as well because she's the one kind of uncovered all these crimes, having trouble speaking. Please bear with me. So she's trying to get a little bit revenge for her mother, trying to reveal who killed her and trying to bring to light all the work that her mother did when she was a journalist. So you kind of got this dual, revenges going on and a little bit of a plot twist and such like that. I think this movie really does a good job with the action scenes. They're fantastic, especially like somebody with a lot of gun, like those movies. I'll get my thoughts here straight. If you like those movies where you got a lot of gunfighting and stuff like that, this is a movie for you. If you've seen my stuff, my previous reviews, I kind of like the fantasy stuff. I'm more into like the fisticuffs, the sword play, stuff like that. I don't really care too much about the gunfire, the gunplay, stuff like that. But I will say that this does have some great action sequences, some good battles, gunfights and stuff like that in this movie. So this movie does excel in the action area. Where it kind of lags and needs a little bit of help is the more of the drama and the storytelling of this. When the actors are just in a room together talking, it often feels like they're reading from a script. It's kind of wooden, no emotion. So that part is kind of where this movie struggles, is this when they're trying to get the dialogue in together, and because they have a hard time expressing emotion. And like I said, it does feel like they're reading off a cue card or something. There's a few instances when that occurs, in my humble opinion. Of course, if you've seen this movie, you might defer, have a different opinion, but to me, there's a certain areas of this movie where that part it's definitely needed more work. Overall, though, the acting is passable. I wouldn't say there's any great performances whatsoever in this show, but it's, above average overall is the acting. Like the storytelling, I do like the storytelling. I think it did a very good job of giving us hints on what's going on, what happened in the past. When our guy here, our main hero, is trying to investigate, who murdered his son, and as he's going through the steps to get to the point to go to get the general, I think they did a great job storytelling that way. The cinematography is great. I did find it kind of weird at the end, like you have the general and his great big army, and he kind of gets wiped out by an army of women who kind of just come out of nowhere. It was kind of interesting, like, who are all these girls? Where did they come from? That could have been explained a little bit more. Why are they such great fighters? Did they belong to somebody else's army, policemen? I don't know, but they're all female. take it on all male, except for our hero here, who's a guy, an old vet, kind of leading the way. I guess he kind of planned the operation, but that part could have been fleshed out just a little bit more. Overall, I would say I would give this movie a recommend with caution. If you're like an action guy or action person who love action, you'll like it. I would recommend it that way. But if you want somebody with, but if you like some of it, try to speak here, something with a little bit more substance, some good acting, stuff like that, I would recommend it with caution. It's enjoyable, but it could need some help in certain areas. So that's basically my review of The Black Book. I hope you enjoyed it. Give me your thoughts and opinions down below. Did you like it? It's one of those movies I liked. I mean, I didn't hate it. I finished it. If I didn't like something, I don't finish it, and then I don't really review it. But I think it's passable. So I would recommend it with caution. If you have time, you're looking maybe to see what kind of movies are coming from Nigeria, might be something you want to check out. So I hope everybody has a great day. Until the next video, I'll see you then. Or you'll see me then. I can't see you because anyways, bye.